Using a 27-gauge needle, the operator injects just enough 1% lidocaine to raise a skin wheel.